to the vet.
Did you see Leopard wanted to give a high five?
He's a smart one too. Yeah. I can tell by the way he looks at me.
Yeah.
And they've got blue eyes.
Yeah.
But they're, I think, gonna turn brown. So they'll go back to the vet when they're 6 weeks and get their shots. Yeah. And I always ask the vet, you know, is it okay for them to go home? Some breeders let them go at 6 weeks. I keep them till seven.
Yeah.
And then some breeders will keep them way late, like 12 weeks. But they need individual training. I mean, by then they need a name and they need somebody. They don't need to just be in a box.
Right.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? They need a home.
Right.
So I send them home at seven to 8 weeks.
I don't want it to pick up something from another dog who didn't have all their shots. So I don't know if it's just best to put them.
Well, if you're not comfortable at a rest area, I would just stop, like even at a Wendy's or someplace that had like some green on the side, you know, some ground on the side. But they will have one complete set of shots, and then they're going to need three.